back into this. Continue. Just got that out of mini prison by Oingus here. Who we leveled up, apparently. Katakita Cleave. And it's got some stuff. Pen scratches paper, the first to attack. Some lines end, ink out. Well, impotent, dry. Others drip, ruining many an eye. Some run off the page and never come back. Others bleed, cloaked in gowns of black. Father above son, rarely crossing wives. Boxes in pairs line up to die. All burn as soon as they sign the hollow pact. Treaties, trees, and battle plans end the same. Under one roof executed, spell cried. Our kin ambushed in symbol's name. Family strikes out family, for crowns dyed red. Ink on paper drips down brows like rain. Poison pen plants a forest of pain. Yeesh. Machine.
I cannot operate the gears. Like you, I am a prisoner of the night, bound to serve for my remaining years.
We require light. If only Igniculus were here.
Igniculus?
My dear friend, the Firefly.
Search the cell near. More prisoners from the Moon Temple High.
Because of course everyone captured. Cruelly leaving you. Let's get back on track. Aurora, are you a ghost? Most definitely not. Hurrah, I tried to be brave, but your sister, she threw us in the dark to rot.
Stand tall with this, Finn. Sister, she is not.
Aurora, you change your plan? A faulty investment was made, but enough. Robert, I am delighted to see you again. My stock just shut up. Little lady, what a disappearing act. Hats off to you. Ready to take the show on the road? Vehemently. Prepare for battle, too.
What a happy turn of events.
Do my ears deceive me?
My happiness will not last, believe me.
If we could only engrave it for posterity. she's our healer, probably best to boost her. Magic. Okay. Off we go. Now, how do we our exit game?
First, unfurl the spool of chain. There we go, again, it's late. I'm tired. I've not really been. I got it. princess, down we go, not a moment to lose. Crepusculum is on her way, the prisoners to abuse.
What are the risks? Will we get caught? Run! We have to get out of here, trot!
Brings a popular trader here.
Far more than the open market strife. Love of a fair bulbous named Margaret, who I plan to impress and I hope will be my wife.
Such tragedy looms on the horizon nearly in sight. And you still dare to love, exquisite. You realize that we're all doomed, right? Tristis.
Isn't this well, Tristis? We're in the same troop.
In battle, I suppose our act will be sharpened.
Heh, you did always make me laugh.
My only fan. Thanks to you, I'm not disheartened.
Thank you.
Tusculum holds the moon near the bridge's top.
You join us not?
Princess, my name is Owengus. The Katagida, my clan. Soldiers, we are the best. We strike with Jupiter's lightning. When we are put to the test, once the darkness fell, sword and spear we raise to the sky. The night she arrived in a chariot, flaming serpents by her side. By Eren she flung magic, and none of us could fly. My clan to the top of the tower drew, the highest of the high. Metal gleamed faint in the twilight, we were destined to die. The night took the tower, condemned our sentence, she was to carry it out. Until my sword I raised and pledged to aid her. She sent the other Katagida to jail with a shout. Princess, I must free them, there is no doubt.
We shall help the Katagida out.
Your Majesty, beware the other guards, dark creatures devout.
Anything important?
Rise, my warriors.
Where could they be?
No, all trapped in Eren's labyrinth cell. Oh woe, the brave Katagida, fallen to night's spell.
We must free them.
The gates lie at the camp's center. The labyrinth is magical. Be careful when you enter.
This prison seems ancient. Who made it?
Some say Eren the Explorer, who hailed from distant shores. Lemuria founded by the Four.
Brr.
Can't tell if cold or afraid.
No.
Bless you, Spirit, for your sacred light.
Stop it, you're making me turn bright.
Moon door.
Gotcha. It's neither the one she's looking at, nor the one she's nearest. It's the one on her shield. So, star. Leaves your board. I feel safe behind your sword.
Much gratitude for fighting bravely as the princess's ward.
Aurora, just one question. How come Princess E gets to call you?
Because Finn, it's simply an expression. Sword, sir.
Why, thank you. You show promise.
Where did you mine the metal?
From the silver tears of comets.
My pops told Katagita stories, but I never thought I'd see one.
We served in the Queen's Guard. Since the rift was open, the rain began. You are Aerostati, I presume, who live in Abaloon. Your clan, our floating fortress, designed. You, warrior, are always welcome.
Called warrior by a Katagita. Dad'd go out of his head. Or a mind.
Having to differentiate between.
Oh, West Country accent and ridiculous is pretty tricky. So you strike terror far and wide. I'm afraid to fight by your side. Do you remove your mask when you sleep? I never sleep. My eyes open, I will keep.
younger princess.
Aurora.
Aurora. Now we can again protect the starry skies and floating peaks of Lemuria.
Brother.
What is the treaty you're doing here? You should have let us die with honor. The Queen of Night you served for shame.
Kuchalin, please be calmer.
Brothers, we no more be. You are banished, fallen from grace. Flee.
I mean, rude.
Goodbye. My path I must set.
The Katagida thank you for our freedom. We will not forget.
You guys are assholes.
I am an outcast worth from death. A disgrace to your name, but this is all.
Still don't have enough of those. Grrr.
Oop.
Almost made it.
Yeah.
for Mr. Elden's eyes only. I heard strange sounds in the forest again last night. I'm worried that someone from the club followed me. I found the hut exactly where it was marked in the book, but you aren't here. Where are you? Signed, Sophie Ashton Ellis. Cordelia, sweet sister, hand the moon to me.
Aurora, you look wretched. Not fit for nobility. A ruler you will never be. When you parade around so commonly.
You were always so sweet to me.
I never liked the way you smiled, or the way you chewed your food. The way you ran through the halls, your cheerful mood. You were a perfect disgrace. And I, Crepusculum, aim to put you in your place.
Yeah.
You get a level. You get a level.
Everybody gets a level. Where did Aurora go? Igniculus, have you become smaller? Maybe it's the light of the moon, but I think you've gotten taller.
Who cares what size Aurora is? We just killed a dragon. What a team! Our strength's trumped at the competition. To the extreme!
What do we do now? We must recover the sun. To the lowest of the low. Quickly, let us run. She looks super level up. Okay.
Shone through her misty veil. The stars went joyfully as Aurora left the tower and made her journey to the sea. If the highest of the high was in the sky, the lowest of the low had to be beneath the white-capped waves of the Lemurian Sea. The roars of the flood continued to rise. The Duke was at death's gate. Umbra and Nox waited in the dark. Little time left to alter the hands of fate.
In it.
Umbra, what's it say? To find the treasure of the golden reptile, rectangle, reptile, study Earth's emerald middle. in the symbol C, do not stray from the path of light. The answer points out of the riddle. Wait, quests are an inventory item. I forget this.
Oh.
is everyone hiding? I hope not transformed into more birds flying.
Aha, perhaps there's a good spot for profit mining.
Here and hide.
No, I'm going inside.
She doesn't listen to me, as you can see.
He's Drust. I'm Gen for short.
I'm Aurora. Isn't ogre troubling thee?
Troubling? The whole village is gone. The ogre guards the caves under the sea. He would visit us. Every time he gets hungry, he... I can't say it in front of the girl.
Down to the sea. He took my mummy and my daddy.
But they can breathe underwater easily. We're sorcerers, you see.
Jennifer and I are all that's left.
Aurora, will you bring back my mom and dad?
I will. Child, do not worry.
Hooray, I'm glad. I wonder if their parents would sell the village for scrap. That would put me on the map.
Be careful out there.
You two, take care.
Can I feel your wings?
One touch and I shiver like violin strings.
Hot.
for Mr. Elm's eyes only. I took a bath in a stream for the first time in my life today. I went under to wash my hair, and when I came back up, a small creature about the size of a rabbit was looking down at me. It was perched on the surface of the river itself. I thought Manhattan had hard water. This place is all over the... there. This place is over the moon. I guess I better get used to it. I'm starting to think I will never find my way back. I hope you're out there somewhere. Signed, Sophie Ashton Ellis. Well, that felt like a waste of some of the good ingredients to make some onyx, which I don't know if I'll ever use.
Thank you.
about the little girl, Jen? What will she do? Abandoned, forgotten? If she waits long, it will bring more pain. We've got to tell her then. First, everybody level up. Sure. Just went out a while ago, but it's alright. Since my parents are coming, what do we do until they come into sight? Can I play my flute? Yes, please. It'll make the night bright. All your family is really dead. They're not coming home, you're all alone now. Aurora, she mixed you just like you. What does it mean? She's heavy too. My mother sang that song to me long ago, when she was still alive. Oh. Little one, we go to recover the lost son. And bring on the day. Please, come. The day will stop the Dark Queen. Wait until I use my magic. I will make her scream. Thank you. valuable crystal. I could take it to market. Margaret or I could go at any moment. And I'm always away, seeking profit. With a gong ball.
Hey.
Just one bounce against a wall? Not nice at all. She's a kid in the castle.
Thank you.
do you learn magic with such speed? From the Book of Piscean Spells. I love to read. Subra.
Igniculus, help me.
How do you know my name?
You and me, we are both elemental. Sparks of light summoned from the ethereal plane.
Seriously?
We don't remember any plane.
You are young, just born. Bright light like you always forget. Oh, to return to that everlasting morn. It is glorious, brighter than bright, crackling with dancing light.
And more fireflies like me live there.
Thousands, all our brothers and sisters fair. I miss it so. A Piscean enchanter called me here. An ogre stole him to the deep. From the Queen of Night I escaped. But to make the jump home, I am too weak. Hey, Nicholas, I need your aid, you see. We must channel our power and summon more elementals to help me.
Shrines. With the power from this world, I can break free. Aurora, I want to help. Can we? Igniculus will bring them back, certainly.
Good, we're lucky. What's up?
I am. A fading elemental something is heaping nearby. Thank you.
I genuinely can't. Now. Back to the village. I think I'm just gonna complete this. Submission and we're going off to bed. So did Gramps like go out and get himself eaten? Or that seems kinda stupid. There's a bunch of people who, you know, fighting to save the kingdom. Let's go out and get eaten by a boat. What do I know? I'm talking to myself. 5 past 2 in the morning. Shake the dew from your eye. Aurora, goodbye.
At last, we are going home. Igniculus, it is time.
Light has long faded from this land. Whoa, wait. The sun has set, but it will soon up the sky climb. We can still save Lemuria, the land in which I've grown. I'm not going. Aurora, I am home.
From this world we fly.
I'm so glad you stayed, but life will be a tough fight. Okay, what do spinels do? Increase attack power, increase defense.
Okay, that's gonna do it for this session, I think. Oh, I'm getting there. Tavora's all grown up. So she can actually, like, hold her sword properly. We reunited some elementals with their home plane, and we've adopted, you know, we've got the full team together. We've adopted Sorcerer Fish Girl, who I will never use in combat. And yeah. Okay, and then just got the sun to find, which is buried underground for some reason. Oh well. See you next time. Hopefully tomorrow night, about the same time. Bye guys.